Amafoni to Youngs and George Ford, and now Vianu.
It's all about the timing of Ford's pass. He invariably puts people to the outside shoulder.
Tamua, Ford. This time it's boot to ball time. Vanahan. Tamua to Ford. Ford into the Crombie Terrace. Amafoni having to work hard to free that ball up for Ford to now find May. He was around the net and we're playing the advantage, but Ford. Ben Youngs does. George Ford. His brother Joe watching on the bench gives it a wallop.
That's a huge kick from George Ford.
Youngs, Ford, pass defence up quickly, so Ford goes through it. Held on to by Ford. Oh, that's what he does so well. Ford, Barrow wasn't far away. Callum Afoni gets it away. Vianu quickly, and the try perhaps for May. Harrison again, here goes Ford, and this is Vianu. Harrison, Ford, May for a second. And it's good with the conversion.
Ford testing out Tuala.
Yeah, there's nothing wrong there.
No nonsense from Ford. Youngs. Ford, change of plan, lovely weighted chip for Vianu. Young swept it away, Ford with not a great deal of time.
It's a short dead ball there that he stood on as well.
Nice initial break, holding on by Ford, releasing.
Ford to the gain line, Tamua drifting. Ford searching out the holes and finding them too.
But this is what we're talking about pre-game. There's George Ford, he's going to go to the outside, to the third defender. All he's looking is for someone to pick a line, and only one player picks a line. Look how far away all the support guys are from him. He's got two or three holes there that people can be streaming through.
That's bang on the money. Ford. Vianu on the outside. Youngs gathers quickly. Whip from Ford. Here we go. Ford. Recognising the heavy traffic. First touch for Tate. He secured it for Leicester. Yet another turnover. And the pressure is relieved. Young's taking his time over this one. Fawley. He's going to be clobbered by Malou. Out of the back for Johnny May. Big hole between 12 trees. Fancy the kick, that's a little loose as well, but great bit of work from George Ford here, creating space and freeing up Matt Smith down that left flank. Referee unmoved, Ford, Genge, the dummy runner, Mike Williams bursting through. Line-out ball secured by Ryan, and this is Mopapalangi, who was clean through if he'd hung on.
This will give you a better idea of how big the hole was. It was a great line.
Amafoni took it on. This is Ford beginning to open up a little bit. Vianu, he's got Malouf to his right-hand side. Vianu. So this the advantage. Ford. And that's a break from Bateman, and he's charging through, and Bateman will score.
Great ball from Ford across the face of Callum Afonian.
The ball's bouncing loose and there's utter chaos in southwest London at the moment. Mike Brown's down and he looks badly. Oh, Mike Brown is very badly injured. Tate's down. Meantime, Malouf at the other end gathers.
Leicester in some trouble here, but the ball has been dislodged. It's gone forwards and Ford provides the relief. Now then, chase on for Stevenson and Turner. Youngs for Ford. Done. Back for Ford in the pocket with the drop goal, sweetly struck. Comes forward through Johnny May, keeps it alive. Ford drives it deep. Ford. Tigers feeling a lot happier having got themselves out of that hole, and that's gone forward.
Harrison, scrum half today, 2-4, that was as flat as you like to pick out Johnny May. Ford, neatly on. Tamua, gorgeous pass, executed it. Ford, this time again to May. Ball towards the 22 from the edge of the Reading penalty box. Ford with a mighty clearance. That is massive.
That's a cracking kick because
brilliant kick.
I'm never really one for doing that. If you're inside the 22, your 9 can kick it out. Passes it back 20 metres, which means it has to have been a boom of a kick, and it certainly was. Brilliant.
Driving it up to halfway, Ford offers himself. Malou again. With his right arm extended, calling for it, but this once more is Owen. Ford, delicately into the arms of May, goes beyond Tikaratuba.
I love that from George Ford, that kick pass to Johnny May on the left, because it isn't a kick to score, because they're covered. You're never going to score from there. He does break a tackle because he changes direction before the ball arrives, which is clever in itself, but it just keeps the defence guessing. A defence that's already struggling, it gives him something else to think about. It's not only good to watch, it's clever.
Don't go forward, lads. Hold on, boys. He's
staying. Ford with the clearing job. Wonderful pass, served up on a tee tray for him.
What a pass.
Scott Steele chases it, put some pressure on the Ford, but Ford neatly, plenty of composure and a reasonable distance, good distance.
Yeah, a bit of a stinker from Matt Tamua, but George Ford has cleaned that up very, very nicely.
Mark, stop!
George Ford indicating there to Vianney who is going aerial. The fullback's after it, Takalu is underneath it, two Tongans. George Ford. It's a long way up, left it for Tate. George Ford looks up, sees some space. Acres of space. Through goes Genge. A tad shy of 80%. Oh, he just got it there. So George Ford to extend the lead to more than a converted try. There it is for Sam Harrison. George Ford. Kick pass there for May. Well gathered by May, who skips through the attempted tackle, and Johnny May is away. The precision of the kick pass was rather special. Look at the accuracy here from Ford. So George Ford to maintain that record today. Ford. Well, you have to say that the management of George Ford today has been quite impeccable.
Such an important part to his game today. Ford again, oh, it's a lovely long ball. Listen to the crowd, look at the run.
Vunipola pulls it back to Ford. Three steps, and that is as good a pass as you will see.
Saw that and will give the penalty. And England will look for a little bit more first from Ford. Youngs was looking for Ford, he found him, and Ford found a lot of space. There's the old man who's covering. And George Ford avoid the woodwork. Yes, he can. Here's George Ford. And there, that combination already getting going.
That's a beautiful pass from Ford. Yeah. That's the restart. And it was the ability, the time. He had a look. You know what? I'm still going to give it. I love that. In his own 22. Most people have a look, don't throw it. Go back, tap it off, kick it.
What a sight! Ford once more. Hamilton. And just listen to this crowd. Over here, looking for space. And George Ford in a show. It's lovely from Ford. And look at that for a pass. Straight into the waiting.
Look at that pass from Ford.